Thank you, Alan. Our big story this morning, murder charges may be filed as soon as today against a fire chief's wife.
That's right. State investigators right now say that Becky Bryan shot her husband, Keith, last week, but she claimed someone broke into her home and killed the Nichols Hills chief. Weekend Morning anchor Brandon Byer is live outside the El Reno County Jail with the latest. Brandon.
Matt and Anita, good morning to both of you. When these charges are filed, we expect to find out new information from those new court documents that we could get our hands on as early as today, including more about what happened in the moments just after Fire Chief Keith Bryan was murdered. State investigators are still looking for a motive in this case. Authorities say Becky Bryan shot and killed her husband, Nichols Hills Fire Chief Keith Bryan, inside of the home that they shared together in Mustang. Authorities say they found a gun, a glove, and also a shell casing inside of the dryer inside of that house. And a search of the home also netted a gun box that was found under the mattress on the side of the bed that Becky sleeps on. Now this morning we know those charges could be filed within the next couple of hours, and then the next step would be for Becky Bryan to go before an attorney here in Canadian County says that could happen as early as Thursday. Live this morning in El Reno, Brandon Byer, Eyewitness News.